compete, that we count on China to influence Russia and to try to convince Russia to respect the UN Charter, to respect the sovereignty of Ukraine. We consider that it is not acceptable that one country, Russia, is trying to change internationally recognized borders by the use of force. This is not acceptable that a permanent member of the Security Council took the decision to violate the international law and the UN Charter.